this train. Come along and ride this train. Across the mountains, prairies, reservation, rivers, levees, plains. Come along and ride this train. Ride this train. Ride this train with me to Appomattox, April 9th, 1865. General Lee has just surrendered his command. Soldiers are milling about everywhere, but there's a strange silence on the air. There's no celebration. There's no rejoicing in the dark blue ranks of the victor. The only sound is the stacking of rifles as the young men in gray, weary and homesick, lay down their arms. Okay, Johnny Reb, you can sound down the flag. It's over now. Yeah, you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. I saw you marching with Robert E. Lee. You held your head high trying to win the victory. You fought for your folks, but you didn't die in vain. And even though you lost, they speak highly of your name. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. My brother and I were over at the old Shiloh Church near Pittsburgh Landing the Sunday before it happened. My brother was a medical student, and I remember him saying, "This place is so peaceful, it makes me think about when we were kids back home." Yeah, I like to think about that, I said. I remember. A couple of days later, we heard that fighting had started a few miles down the line. By mid-afternoon, it reached us. It was a nightmare. Yanks outnumbered us 2-1, and I saw General Johnson. He was our leader. I saw General Johnson fall to his death on the field. 3,000 broken bodies lay around him. One of them was a young medical student. And then I remembered how it was back home when we was kids. But a man grows up mighty fast in war. My brother was just 18 years old. I heard your teeth chatter from the cold outside. Saw the bullets open up the wound in your side. I saw the young boys when they began to fall. There were tears in your eyes, but you couldn't help it all. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. For 47 days, we lay surrounded in Vicksburg. Ammunition was low, the water was bad, and our food was gone. All we had left to do was bury our dead. It was July 4th in 63 when General Grant and his men finally broke through. It wasn't very much of a 4th of July. I saw General Lee raise a saber in his hand. I heard the cannons roar when you made your last stand. You marched into battle with the gray and the red. When the smoke cleared away, it took days to count the dead. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. We were garrisoned near Fort Henry in the winter of 62, and Lord, it was cold. Men froze to death in their sleep. A bunch of Yanks were camped a short piece across the river, and at night we could see their fires through the trees. Clear starlit night, a young soldier from the north was singing in their camp. All of us just lay there and listened to him sing. It was almost like he was singing just for us. I hardly at last. And now they're stacking up the rifles and sounding down the flag. General Lee told us it's time to go home. But he said, walk proud, too, for though you lost, Johnny Reb, men will long remember your courage and how you made your stand. But I look around me here, and I see the countless that have fallen from both sides. And I ask, how long? How long must we send our finest, strongest young men to die for our country, for our cause? Have we not learned enough? Have not enough men died? Can't we keep the peace any other way? Not only here, but at Chickamauga, Chattanooga, Chancellorsville, Stone River, Cedar Creek, Atlanta, Nashville, at Shiloh, Winchester, the battles of Bull Run, at Vicksburg and Petersburg, your duty was done. When President Lincoln heard the news of your fall, everybody thought there'd be a victory ball, but he asked a band if they would play Dixie. For you, Johnny Reb, and for what you believe, you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. Yeah, you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. Good night, serviceman. We're